speak to me. When the silence steals my voice, you understand me. You understand me. Come to me in the valley of unknowns. You understand me. You understand me. You understand me, God. You understand me. So I throw all my cares before you. My doubts and fears don't scare you. You're bigger than I thought you were. You're bigger than I thought. So I stop all negotiations with the God of all creation. You're bigger than I thought you were. You're bigger than I thought you understand. Jesus this morning. I just pray over everyone in this room. God, we have come. We have gathered together. We are from different families and states, backgrounds, from different trains of thought, different jobs, but yet you bring us together. And God, this morning, I ask that your presence would be known, would be seen, would be felt in this room. That we would be aware that you are doing something in us. You want to change us. You want to draw us in, bring us closer. God, you are the only one worth following, the only trustworthy person. And this morning, I pray that you would remind us of your faithfulness and that you would draw us closer. And that our hearts, if we are hard-hearted, or if our eyes are closed, that you would just make us